Welcome back. Alright, what do we have left? Sari's looking to improve IMF, find schematics and bring them. Okay, Dr. Bryson. Hegatory Bar, Presodium Common, City, holding area, docking bay, don't want to go to the docking bay because that's where Miranda is. Presidium Commons, I guess. We'll go to the shops around there. Now arriving at Presidium Commons. Liara is at 3. Edie and Joker are at 6, okay. So we're after the alien manager formula. And schematics for amps. No, none of those.
Supplies.
Mackenzie's the biotic. Dave and Graham go to pistol range. Oh, and Orion's always...
Don't be left out in the cold. Ask about our full service warranties.
I love our friends, but we are not combat material.
I just...
Elkos Combine. If it exists, we carry it.
So, you want us to enlist as soldiers?
I'll get that.
Please visit any of our Elkos Combine affiliate branches for any and all personal needs.
None of us knows how to fight.
Mackenzie's a biotic. Dave and Graham go to the pistol range. Oh, and Orion's always buying mods for his shotgun.
What's going on over here?
He's never even fired. I love our friends, but we are not combat material.
I can't sit around watching what's happening to Earth anymore.
So, you want us to enlist as soldiers? Isn't there anything else we can do?
The military needs everyone they can get.
None of us knows how to fight.
Mackenzie's a biotic. Dave and Graham go to the pistol range. Oh, and Orion's always buying mods for his shotgun.
The one he's never even fired. I love our friends, but we are not combat material.
You two could save lives by helping doctors in the refugee camps.
Thanks? Who was that?
The first human specter.
Wow, Commander Shepard?
Yeah, that's good advice. Let's sign up as med team volunteers.
I think I'm ready to end it with him. Things weren't great even before. Redeployed. And if I pretend to be happy over the fence,
what's 2? Apartments. Don't care about apartments.
Who cares about the money? Haven't you heard the news from Palamon?
That's what your army is.
The Sari intelligence is reporting sightings of Reaper forces in the Salian Nebula and the Nimbus cluster.
Still working?
One call leads to another, and here I was hoping I'd have time to enjoy the view. The last time I saw the Presidium, remember how it was all rubble after Sovereign attacked?
I barely got to see the Presidium before half of it got crushed.
And by the time they repaired it, it was time for the next invasion. Citadel hasn't seen the reality of this war yet. We should stock up on necessities while we can.
Such as...
Ezo, heavy arms, mercenary groups.
We'll get the people. Take a moment for yourself now and then.
I know. But there's always just one more task or meeting. Speaking of which, talk to the Volus, Barlavon. He'll point you to some mercenaries willing to join us.
We've got to keep Jake and Dave safe. We should be socializing with other children.
But what if there's another attack?
We can't spend our lives waiting for these scouts.
Hello, Shepard.
You look like you're gathering data.
That is a safe assumption.
Anything big and world-shaking? Man's inhumanity to man? Does objective reality exist? That kind of thing.
I was running scenarios in my head to analyze Jeff's behavior. I believe he has a strong affectionate attachment to me, but he has not stated it to anyone yet. When you are sexually interested in another, what kind of advances do you make?
You know, there are the intimate talks, thoughtful gifts, joking around.
Jeff does often try to lighten the mood with humor. That could indicate a 33.3 repeating percent chance that he cares for me, but that is insufficient data for determining his motives. Perhaps we could discuss how to provoke Jeff into an emotional commitment.
That's not how to think of it. It's got to be natural. You need chemistry.
I see. There are a number of pharmaceuticals I could inject to simulate an emotional
No, I mean relax and do something you both like. Something simple. For example, you both like humor.
Correct. I will see if there are comedic entertainment shows being presented on the Citadel. Scanning. Do you think he would like The Man Who Hung Himself? It appears to be about an amorous plastic surgeon.
Edie, the important thing is to have a good time wherever you go. And if you're having fun, he probably will too.
Then the outcome is an unknown quantity, but you are saying I should attempt it anyway.
Nobody ever fell in love without being a little bit brave.
I see. I believe you have improved my chances, Shepard. Thank you.
Welcome to Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
None of them.
Thank you for shopping at Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
Oh, Joker.
Hey, Commander, check it out. Big news! The Blasto movie is breaking opening week records. There's also a big expose on Quasar tournaments, tips on how to make your apartment look bigger, and, oh yeah, a big-ass Reaper invasion. These people have no idea.
When big events shake up the galaxy, people cling to what's familiar.
You say that like it's a good thing.
It's better than riots in the streets.
I guess. I just wish there were a middle ground. You know, a little less gardening advice, a little more war prep?
It'll happen. Once there's something people can do to help.
Meanwhile, they ignore the unshackled AI walking around the Presidium.
She run into any trouble?
No, she's my mobility assistance mech. Thanks to Vrolik Syndrome, I'm legally entitled to bring her everywhere. Finally getting some use out of those disability benefits.
I'm sure she appreciates getting out to see the sights.
Ah, she's earned a little shore leave.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from...
Welcome to Nosostra Sporting Goods.
No.
Thank you for shopping at Nosostra Sporting Goods.
I'm afraid I can't help you.
But your manager said you could give me a refund if I made an appointment.
You're not on my appointment list, and you don't have a receipt. I don't even think we carry that version anymore.
Listen, I don't need a new model, or store credits, or intelligence. I just want my money back.
There's nothing I can do without a sales record of some kind.
I can go get the warranty book for my car.
I'm afraid I can't help you.
But your manager said you could give me a refund if you made an appointment.
You're not on my appointment list, and you don't have a receipt.
No receipt, no appointment. Sales clerk.
Are you keeping this guy at work while there's a war on?
Well, it's his job, right?
What's that? Hold on.
Julie, I'm supposed to be on break. Contacting the family I haven't heard from in days.
I guess maybe... Wars of that.
Welcome to Agor Munitions.
That didn't cross your mind the other 10 times you visited this week?
Sorry. I'll just...
Please obey all local government restrictions when purchasing protective equipment.
Getting a refund for a toaster oven.
Our customer service specialists are always interested in...
Welcome to Cipertine Armory.
Okay,
we appreciate technology.
What else is here? Number 5 is Seasick, Meridian, Arthur. 2 is the apartment.
This is problematic. We must find a way to stabilize the heating unit so the water temperature can remain steady. The colony's location is hardly ideal for our species. The clutch will be in peril.
If we switch from financial VIs to military gear, we'll lose millions.
I've seen Palavin burning. Those fires aren't going out anytime soon. If you can help.
Look, Cyrus, you want to sell your shares and walk fine, but I'm not selling financial VIs while my homeworld burns.
Okay, okay, let me think. We could repurpose the VIs for upgrading targeting solutions.
Okay. We gotta go talk to this guy?
Commander Shepard. I don't believe I've ever had the pleasure. Barlavon, financial advisor. We have a mutual acquaintance in Admiral Anderson. I wasn't surprised he demanded to remain on the ferocious battle on your home world.
We need more people like Anderson if we're gonna win this.
Agreed. That's where I can help you. A sizable mercenary group is offering their services to anyone who can rescue them from Reaper-controlled territory. Ooh. Evacuate them, and they'll join your army.
I appreciate the information.
Just don't wait too long to act on it. The Reapers are advancing all too quickly. Come see me once you've completed the extraction. I'll be in my office a while longer. The galactic market is in considerable flux.
Mm-hmm. We gotta go to Purgatory then.
One moment, please. Now arriving at ward level Purgatory.
Can't believe he did that. They were refugees. Damn it, it's not like they had much left to start with. Lost their home, their loved ones.
I know people are complaining. We're doing what we can before we got here, but
okay.
Those Cerberus bastards had us.
So, 2. James is at 3, so we'll go to 2. Right there. Okay, I'm an idiot.
So you admit you and your thugs are here illegally?
Yes, and it only took CSEC 3 weeks to figure it out.
I don't care who you are. You're required to go through processing like all other refugees. Come with me.
I don't think so. Shirk, get me the Asari counselor.
Greetings, Aria. Is there something you need?
I'm being asked to submit to immigration processing.
Of course you are. Done. What else can I do for you?
Nothing. Thank you.
My pleasure.
I think we're done here. Enjoy the show, Shepard?
I guess there's one rule on the Citadel, huh?
I guess so. I hate this place. So sickeningly uptight.
Then why are you here?
Cerberus stole Omega from me. The elusive man is now squarely at the top of my shit list. He will pay for every second I've spent in this bureaucratic hellhole.
How did Cerberus defeat you?
Deceit, distraction, and a big fucking army. They lured me away from Omega and ambushed me. I escaped, but Cerberus had already laid siege. By the time I could launch an assault, they were too entrenched.
At least you escaped to fight another day.
And that day is coming. I'll take Omega back, but I'll get to that. You're here because I have a proposition.
Okay.
I'm listening.
The way I see it, if you don't defeat the Reapers, we're all dead. Won't matter where I'm sitting. It's in my interest to help you.
What are you offering, Arya?
On Omega, I kept the Blood Pack, Blue Suns, and Eclipse in check. Now they're running amok. Nobody wants that. Unite them under my rule, and you'll have a powerful and ruthless force for your war. I've laid the groundwork with all three groups. I just need you to close the deals.
Give a criminal a gun, he'll shoot you in the back.
They already have guns, Shepard. I'll make sure they point them at the Reapers. I'm trying to help you. Why don't you think it over? Meet with Gnarl, my agent who's dealing with the Blood Pack. The Blue Sun's leader is incognito here on the Citadel. He'll be expecting you. And I already have a deal with Jonas Sedaris, the Eclipse leader. You just have to get your friend, Commander Bailey, to let her out of jail.
You obviously don't know Bailey very well.
Bailey respects you. Lean on him. I think a united force of professional mercs is worth it. Don't you? It's always a pleasure, Shepard. Let me know if you want to talk later.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. One moment.
Time to talk to Miranda. Miranda. She's still working with Cerberus? We'll find out.
Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
Shepard, over here.
So, you're just saying that...
Commander Shepard, it's been far too long. We live in interesting times.
A little too interesting.
I couldn't get anywhere near you when the Alliance had you locked up.
Relieved of duty. It was complicated.
I'm sure it was. I'm surprised they didn't court-martial you. The Alliance isn't known for its flexibility.
Doesn't matter now.
Shepard, about Earth...
Countless people lost their lives within minutes. The Reapers are everything we feared.
They should have listened to you a long time ago. I'm sorry, Shepard.
What about you? What brings you here?
I need to talk to a few people. Like you. The Citadel is a good place to meet. For now. What's the Alliance's next move?
We have a plan. It's a long shot.
Not surprising. Shepard, there's something I wanted to mention.
What is it?
I haven't heard from my sister, Oriana, for a while. I'm getting worried.
Your sister?
Yes. I don't want to overreact, but... Well, there's a lot going on.
I thought we made sure she was safe.
We did. It's probably nothing, but... I just know my father is involved.
What happened?
I don't know. Everything I had in place to make sure she was safe went dark.
What do you need from me?
I appreciate the offer, Shepard, but you have your hands full. If I need a door or two kicked down, I know just who to call. But for now, I'll be fine.
Okay. I understand.
I have to figure this out.
You will. Have you had any run-ins with the elusive man?
Just once. He said it had been a pleasure to work with me, but he needed to contain the situation.
Contain the situation? Sounds final.
It nearly was. He doesn't take rejection well.
No, he doesn't. If you're looking for a lead here, Anyone associated with Cerberus will be hard to find.
No question. But I'm owed a few favors. Someone here will give me a tip on Ariana.
I've got to get back to it.
And I should get out of sight.
Be careful.
No promises.
She's not Cerberus anymore. So anticlimactic. Alright, time to go save those mercenaries. What would that be? Mission? Dranax system, inset the Krogan teams, and you recruit them. Okay. Return to the Normandy. While we're returning, we're gonna end the episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys next time. Till then, bye bye.